Factory default mode recognized. Is this unit to be placed under your command?
Damn right you are.
Understood. This unit is ready to serve.
Time to hit the road.
Acknowledged.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart?
All systems go?
Don't worry. I may look unique, but all of my systems are operating properly. So, shall we depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am.
Thank you.
again, ma'am. Functions are operating at full capacity.
I don't know about Scribe for my end. I think she loves her little superman too much.
Charging into a situation kind of blazing is a good way.
Proctor Ingram?
Yep.
That's all four actuators. Delivered and done. Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic...
Where are you going? We're almost done with Prime.
Ingram?
That's all four actuators. Delivered and done. Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions, and he's ready to go. In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why it can't move right now.
Well, as soon as my scribes get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment. It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk, but he's missing one last important element. His nukes. Without them, his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just tell me where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs. The same type of bombs that were dropped from aircraft during the Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's air force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble finding them. But since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
Can I build the nukes like I built the actuators?
I could build you 1,000 nuke casings, right now. But we've got nothing to put inside them. The Mark 28s have a specialized nuclear payload that requires the correct balance of fissile materials in order for them to detonate properly. In other words, I'd love to mix you a cocktail, but I'm all out of liquor. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here. Proctor Quinlan has located some records regarding a military installation, which was used as a nuclear weapons storage facility. We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the glowing sea.
I'll head out there immediately.
Good, because that's exactly what we're asking you to do. Scribe Halen's established a communications point on the frontier of the glowing sea. I suggest you head out there first, and establish a signal protocol with her so that the nukes can be airlifted out once you've located them. Hopefully, by the time you've returned, we'll be ready to wake Prime up, and you can say hello. Good luck, Knight.
I've been waiting for you.
Watch your tone, Synth.
Next time, move faster. Our targets are inside. 4 synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run for cover. The situation appears to have escalated. A covert approach is likely impossible. We move in, secure the synths, and I relay out with them back to the Institute. Clear? The mission's parameters just changed. We go in shooting. Requesting backup relay now.
Thank you. Here they are.
God, it's a courser.
Oh, no.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
I've been looking for you.
No, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
F633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta 62 Arcus. All right, Synth.
Please!
Why don't you want to go back?
I don't know. I wanted my own life, I guess.
Z322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma 49 Typhoon. No sudden moves.
Please, no.
What's so bad about the Institute?
I couldn't take it anymore.
Y915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta 77 Tempest. You there, Synth.
Come on, please. Just don't.
Whoa. Why are you so afraid?
I don't want to go back. Please, don't make me go back.
B257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta 93 Stratus.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return and... good work.
Hey, sweetie.
Mom runs the surgery, so you better be nice to me.
That?
Combat initiated.
No. Let us splatter your prey!
Detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO. Down. Unit eliminated.
Sweet. Sean?
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It's not so bad, really. People manage.
Perhaps. But at a cost too great to be worth it. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
Kellogg called me the backup.
Did he? Well, he was correct. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
So it was you. You let me out?
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly, it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. Well, I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you, as it has everything else? Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me. Would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
All this is to you? All I am to you? Just another experiment?
No, that's not all. But still, I'm glad it turned out the way it did. There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed. Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
What do you mean, the synths will be repurposed?
Modifications will be made to correct the defects in their programming, and they'll be assigned to new duties within the Institute. Not the first or last time it will happen. The railroad remains an annoyance, of course, but they'll be dealt with as necessary. And you, well, you've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please. Take this as a token of my appreciation, our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. It's time to go back in.